बार एंड रेस्टोरेंट ओनर्स हैव ऑब्जेक्टेड टू गवर्नमेंट डिसीजन टू हाइक रेस्टोरेंट फीस एंड लिंकिंग इट टू कार्पेट एरियाज एंड ऑल्सो टू 20% इंक्रीज इन लीकर प्राइजेस. दे आर डिमांडेड रिलैक्सेशन फॉर बार ओनर्स एज दे हैव फेस अ लॉट ऑफ ट्रबल ड्यूरिंग द लॉकडाउन पीरियड.
आई वुड लाइक टू ब्रिंग फॉरवर्ड वॉट हैज हैपन इमीडिएटली यस्टरडे. In fact, yesterday we were shocked to see a notification coming out stating that the fees of the restaurant would be increased by carpet area plus the hike in hike in liquor, which was more than 25%. We on the 4th of May met the CM and we told the CM that we, due to this pandemic and this coronavirus, we want some relief from the government. We have not been in operation from the 22nd of March till today. We also don't know whether we'll be open on the 17th or no, which is assured to us that by 17th things would be normalized. Looking at all this, we have been spending a lot of money on our staff, on our rentals, on our refrigerators. All these expenses are being incurred by us without any compromise. Being in a loss and being in a tourism industry today, we feel that this is the government acting by hiking the right rates of the liquor as well as the fees for the renewal license is very unjust.
Aniket Narvekar for Goa 365 from Panaji.